It's Nick Hill and Elizabeth Conrad, and he is so damn happy that he's wearing a Polish hat. Tim,
Eli,
and so are we. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the last time you're going to see them as a single couple.
She's Polish.
I'm Polish.
You wanna be? I'm Polish. You're not. Oh, we
He sees me on the golf course when I'm really working, but now I'm working again. Get this guy a beer here, will you? Is your wife here? Is it just you? Are you hitting up?
I got a note from a fan.
Yeah, she heard one song and she beat it. She beat it for...
You guys... Oh, you guys suck.
We got an article here. There's an article. What does that say?
Apparently it's pictures of ladies.
Shame on you. Shame.
Mike Miller's wife Deb gave that to me. Yeah, it's here for her. Yeah.
Okay, enough of that. Enough of the smut. You know, this is not a porn theater here. This is, you got Sue George, Post Malone.
This is a family show, Deb. Oh my gosh.
Rom to Live.
Oh yeah, now Gail and Mallory did it. They made me do it, sure.
Streetlight Manifesto. It's not like the Crim Theater back in the day.
We'll be right back.
going like this. A one, a two, a one, two, three, go! Gonna tell you a story all you men ought to know. If you want a little loving, you better start a little slow. You're gonna love her tonight, boy, don't be treating her right now. Oh, squeeze her real gentle, like you know that you can. Tell her that you love her, you're the lovest man. And you'll be glad tonight, you're treating her right now. If you practice my method, just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation, love is mad. And you'll be glad tonight, she treated her right, she right. Just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation as a lovable man. And you'll be glad tonight that you treated him right. Hey, hey, hey! Tells me that the lines are short and the sales are low at the merchandise booth. We understand it. We're not trying to push it on you, but we should make a deal. Brianna, can we get a lightning fast deal here? She said no. Maybe. T-shirts are going for only $10. Half off.
All right. Here's. Don't leave that dance floor yet, because this is the dance sensation that's really
taking over the nation.
Oh!
Nancy for leading that, because Mambo Nancy.
Nancy was leading the crowd. And Bob Kosky and all our friends in that line.
Thank you so much.
Very cool.
Well, yeah, but Nancy led it.
Oh, sorry.
That song brought Bob Kosky out of his comfortable seat there at the...
Sure did. He was done.
The front horse.
The iron horse. Iron horse.
The B-52s for playing opposite for us tonight. Thank you so much.
Well, it was them or Deborah Harry. We had Deborah Harry, so.
We'll have a couple more. So, you know, we don't preach violence, but you do, you gotta fight for something. You gotta fight for the right to party, and you gotta fight for the right kielbasa.
Sunday, 7 o'clock, I think.
Come to the Hamtramck Festival Sunday when we're going to do Hope Polka number 9. for Annie on Sunday.
Still right now for Annie.
By the way, any family members wanting to come up and sing on this one?
Stop.
Coming up.
This is it. We gotta go. So last song. This one is for the.
Annie's protesting. We're not doing Love Polka Number 9, but we need to get Sophie's got a.
Love Polka Number 9.
Are you ready, Sash?
Ready, yes. Out in New York City, there was a band called the Ramones. They did Sheena as a punk rocker.
There you go.
But here in Royal Oak, Sophie is a polka rocker. It goes something like this.
Come on, Lord.
A two.
Now.
One, two.
Festival for having us one more time. Hopefully we come back to it next year. Thank you, Carl, on the drums for this last song. Appreciate it, Carl.
All right, Speed Sneeds, put your hands together one more time for the Polish Festival! Thank you guys so much for coming out today. We have three more fun-filled days of music and eats and all kinds of fun stuff for you guys, so come on back tomorrow and visit us here.